be a beauty. Oh, what a school of fish. Oh, what a covey of cuties. Oh, what a dish delish. I've known but litters of minxes, all of them fun for a while, yet now, by the knots, what methinks is you've got 'em beat a mile. Although I've played many, many a maid, they couldn't compare to you. I've thoroughly pitched the woo from the heights of Valhalla to Kalamazoo. And though they all had a lot on the ball, they couldn't compare to you. Of ladies fair, I've loved more than my share. And strange but true, I hereby declare from tiptoe to hair, they could not compare to you. After playing the local sirens who resided in my environs, I decided to learn the art of Cupid's trickery. So at once I started cruising, found the muses so amusing that I even got a kick out of Terpsichore. After that I met Calypso, who was definitely a dipso. Then I fled to Fat Brunhilde, she was German. Switching me from Adam, I attended Call Me Madam, and shortly began to nestle Ethel Merman. There was Galatea and me Medea and Sappho, one of the best. There was Nefertiti, a perfect sweetie, and Kay May West. I was a hell of a fellow with Cinderella and Isabella of Spain. And I used to caress both Lola Montez and that damn Calamity Jane. Moving tricks in Anne Boleyn, I was forced to make my choice. I became so confused, I was even amused and abused by Peggy Joyce. There was Melisande, Platinum Blonde, I loved to rustle her locks. There was Bright Aurora, then Pandora, who let me open her box. Compared to you. Although I've played many, many a maid, they couldn't compare to you. Of ladies fair, I've loved more than my share. And strange but true, I hereby declare from tiptoe to hair, from dressed up to bare, from head back to square, they couldn't compare.